100 metres. Gates are open and away they go. White Line Fever got a great start, so too did the filly Cherry on the top. Tiger Play is wider out in the track, and also up there too is Capricorn Ridge. Depardieu is racing about three lengths off the leader. Uncle Tommy's wider out. Wiley Hall, Cat's Game, Indian River. Then comes Glorious Jet, Approachable. Further back, General Sherman racing with Tiger's Retreat. There's about eight lengths first to last as they head up towards the last 900, and it's Tiger Play by two lengths from Capricorn Ridge. Cherry on the top is beautifully positioned along the rail. Two lengths away to White Line Fever and Uncle Tommy still racing wide. Then Wiley Hall, Cat's Game, and behind that Glorious Jet, Indian River Approachable. Further back to General Sherman and Tiger's Retreat. It's down the straight they come. They've got 500 to go. Tiger Play, Cherry on the top starts to move in. Two lengths away, White Line Fever. Towards the outside is Uncle Tommy. Then comes Wiley Hall, Depardieu and Capricorn Ridge. They've got 200 to go. Cherry on the top is the leader from White Line Fever down the inside. Wiley Hall is starting to progress in beyond that, but it's Cherry on the top from White Line Fever who is now starting to catch. Wiley Hall is finishing the best of all, and Wiley Hall has got to the front to win it from in second place. White Line Fever, Cherry on the top, Tiger's Retreat, Glorious Jet was in behind that.